This song so many fucking times, but I still really like it. It's a really, really nice song. I still relate to the words. In the middle of a She-Hard tour, if we've played it about 50 times, I will start changing the first line just to keep us interested. And it's gone from "put your cat out for the winter," which is quite, it's sort of a bit goth, isn't it? It's a bit sad. To "put your cock back in your undies," which I really like. I really like that one, actually. But it sings really well. "Put your cock back in your undies." But we're not going to do that tonight, are we? Because we're grown-ups, aren't we? We're not going to do that, are we?
Thank you.